Well, the experience is great. I had a tough decision to choose between the light pink shoe or the white shoe. और मैंने एक्चुअली आप लोगों को पूछा कि कौन सा सबसे पसंद करते हैं, लेकिन थोड़ा सा डिफ़िकल्ट हुआ क्योंकि ये लोग सफ़ेद बोला और ये लोग पिंक वाले बोला, लेकिन फाइनली मैंने सफ़ेद वाले जूते चूज़ किया. सो या आई जस्ट होप दे आर गोना गेट इट इन माय साइज़. एक्चुअली मैं आईफा के लिए नहीं जा रही हूँ, मैं स्वीडन के लिए जा रही हूँ, वो मेरा आईफा है. So yeah, I'm actually going back home to Sweden for a vacation with my family, Chetari ko. So I'm not going to IFA this year. So yeah.
I love Aldo. I always shop from Aldo. मुझे बहुत पसंद है और यहाँ के sizes अच्छे हैं. मुझे comfortable लगते हैं जूते. In fact, कभी आप party करने जाओ तो Aldo के shoes best होते हैं. अगर आपको heels पहनने as a girl. You know which brand suits you, and they have really cool collections. Because Aldo has fun pairs, they have like classy pairs, they have printed pairs, they have everything. So I love Aldo. लड़कियों के लिए तो मुश्किल ही होता है. आप दो चीज़ें भी रख दो तो बहुत मुश्किल होता है. Black और white decide करने में ही मुश्किल होता है. तो हाँ, it was quite difficult to look and find the perfect pair, but I managed.
Shoe connection, that's what it is. मुझे जैसे सारी लड़कियों को जूते बहुत पसंद है. मेरी मम्मी कहती है कि ओ माय गॉड, एक दिन मैं एक सेल करने वाली हूँ ताकि ये सारे जूते इस घर से निकल जाएँ, क्योंकि मैं I'm an obsessive shoe shopper. Heels. मेरी हाइट ज़्यादा नहीं है तो I love my heels. The higher my heels, the happier that I am. Keeping summers in mind, I think wear lots of color. I love color. I wear a lot of you know, thin fabric, not very thick fabric, a lot of cotton, because I love cotton. We live in India, and yeah, just keep it light, keep it summery, and have fun with your style.
I think every girl has a connection with Aldo, and you know, we all have bought shoes or maybe bags or maybe tiny little earrings from Aldo, and I think it's an amazing place to shop, and I just love this brand. For the red carpet, I've still not decided what I'm going to be wearing, but I think I'm going to be doing the trials today, so hopefully something I'll figure out really soon. I think it's a great association because both have established themselves as a good brand. Aldo is all over, you know. I stay in Lokhandwala, and I don't even need to come so far to visit an Aldo store. It's right next to my house, and IFA has also really established itself over the years gone by, and we all look forward to IFA Awards, and I think it's a great association for them to be together.
My connection with Aldo, actually, since I'm from the US and there's many Aldos everywhere, it's one of my favorite stores. So when I knew I was coming here, I just was excited to shop and of course see all your lovely face. Aldo's association with IFA, I think, is great for Aldo because IFA is everything. And it's my first time being at IFA and my first time performing at IFA. So I'm sort of nervous, but really excited. Song, Finding Fanny, Shake Your Butia, because I have a butt. And the next one's gonna be a surprise for you.